Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker. Our top story, today the Quahog River was dyed red in honor of Valentine's Day. So if you're looking to do a river murder, this could be your window.